long.
Even bigger. See, his head doesn't have a lot of clearance either.
How you doing?
Good, I think.
You think?
Every time I get on, I do better.
Anybody hit their head on that?
We wish you could see Richard.
Hey, Will.
Catch up.
Get over here, out of the way.
You gotta watch out, we have
did anyone get that on film?
You were supposed to.
I God, I wish I was videoing.
Yeah, I'm alright.
Carol, we need a picture.
What? We'll get one later.
Oh, wow.
Wait now.
See you later.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Dave, you get to count.
Still straight.
Only slightly.
There yet?
Almost. Morning.
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 Oh, it's just you. I didn't realize.
Good morning.
Hey.
It's as dry as a bone here. Now we get rain.
Yeah.
I think
Well, I have a 40, they go in hands. So you have a 14-hand high horse, 14-2. You have 16 hands, the big black horse for like 22.
Straight, half!
They're about 50. A true Morgan is they're a muscle, but they're small back. I had a Morgan.
Unique about this over many of the other machines that were developed. Do we have any bone shakers here?
I don't think we have any.
Well, we'll make Dave do another lap and impersonate him. So the high wheel bicycle, now you'll see that we're getting the larger wheels. Of course, they were children's sizes, but the adult sizes were basically built somewhere between 50 and the general, the largest size was about 60 inch. And you have to buy the machine to fit your leg length. So the taller you were, the bigger wheel you would ride. And that was all, basically most of your
Thank you. rotary tandem tricycle, about 1882. The first one's about 1885, and you can see these two particular machines are treadle driven, much like pedal cars. You have the back and forth lever action of those. As I mentioned, the ladies wouldn't have been allowed to ride a.
Oh, I'd like to try it.
Let's get it. Yeah, we'll turn it.
Do that, I guess.
Put your feet up, man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, hey, yeah.
I think he did that on purpose.
Hey, just hold both hands on the just hold both hands on the
I'm ready.
There he is.
Yeah. Do a loop de loop.
Alright.
You look like a biker dude, man.
I tried to go around.
Yeah, I thought about putting it back here.
I was just checking. The wheel goes over your head, right?
Right there, just all of a sudden you're leaning
like
backwards.
A human gyrator.
hard. He's got his work cut out for all.
Watch out when he comes back, you're kind of in the path.
Yeah, I'm trying to apple this one.
He was on around messing with
it. Haven't seen you on there yet.
I know.
Enjoy the foot up. And then put your feet up first.
Yeah. All right. Both feet first.
Just trust us with this.
You would sleep good tonight.
I'm gonna get the.
Oh, you did?
Next one.
Okay.
We should label it data as my wheel guy drives you inside. Well, I don't think I can sit on top of it, so I'll get inside the wheel. No, unicycles turn so responsive when it gets so small.
Okay,
take the truck.
Now I need it.
It's not that great.
That's why I keep teaching.
He's always behind.
Rear steer.
Okay. Yeah. Both feet on.
That's optional.
Actually, he had a pair of rollerblades on.
Little wheels.
Yeah, I think training
wheels.
Left, right ones.
Right. One up front, one up the back.
Girls. I'm trying to get everybody riding in here. Right now you're kind of in the sight line.
I'd want the four wheels.
Someday maybe I'll get rid of one. And then another.
She's on her own there.
All right.
try again?
No, I'm going to.
You did, but I got a picture from the window up there, but I wanted to ride it again.
That's why I want to run.
One more round.
What's that?
Yeah.